morning, Moc Chau. So it's last night we arrived here around 7 o'clock in evening time. We're back from Hanoi. It's around 200 kilometers from Hanoi, on north of Vietnam. Temperature is almost 16 degrees. We are heading to sightseeing. The weather is very good. We are enjoying here. So now it's 9:15. So I think whole day we're gonna catch all the top attraction of Moc Chau.
Waterfall of Moc Chau. Now we are heading to the glass bridge. Yes. Look at me, look at me. Thank you.
Right now we arrive here, one of the longest glass bridge in the world, in Moc Chau, Vietnam. Here, we just buy the ticket for each one, it's 550, means for two tickets is just 1,100,000. That almost $50 in Vietnam. So we can go inside. Good security. Okay. So they make a very beautiful part, and it's had opened just before few months ago for all the visitors. And this place is basically famous for the local people. Okay, we just arrived the world longest glass bridge. Only. Okay, so we have a small cave restaurant also here. If you like to drink some food, snacks, you can have whatever as well. Now we are here inside. After the breeze, we have a very beautiful cave.
Wow, super. Now we are getting down.
Now we are going to back Happy Land. Now we just arrived the Happy Land. You can see the lot of flower.
Now I'm going to find forest. Now we're entering the pine forest.
There.
today?
No.
See.